But it was halfway decent though. The roll was strong. The roll was cool. Just the
weed.
Yeah, the weed wasn't broken down. That's why it ain't burning right.
Yeah.
But the roll was cool. Like, you rolled that motherfucker shit. That's the thing, you get it. That's the first thing you roll, man. You know what I'm saying? Bop, you busting your motherfuckers out. Bye bye. Bye bye. I'm on stage. Bye bye.
Hell yeah.
Ooh. Hey, I got that motherfucker.
But that shit be taste so goddamn good when you got that.
Yeah.
Right, y'all need this little hard thing to twist. For like that. The way y'all roll, y'all need that banana leaf.
See, that what you gotta have with it, the grinder.
Yeah, you ever smoke a banana leaf, man?
Yeah, what the hell I do, bro?
The grinder, you money.
You gotta hit that motherfucker.
Yeah, it's quick.
You gotta put it right in the zigzags. can't bite papers either. I learned this shit. Can't bite it like you find a blunt.
You remember Funk Shop nigga was the old studio we used to be at, was on where Rick used to be at. No, ain't nothing on the top. It's on Nelson Street, it's on the one way. I sent you the address. I go like
you can taste all the weed, zigzag.
I wonder why zigzags ain't as popular no more.
So James Wade came to the table.
Shit. Cause motherfuckers start peeping in his hand. James Wade came back with him, which is like the kind
of. Oh.
Motherfuckers see Dr. Dre made zigzag sell like a motherfucker when he put his face on them bitches.
Shit, Wiz brought that shit back too, though.
Wiz
the only nigga who brought the paper back harder. Who brought it back harder than, the same level than Dre?
Yeah.
On the same level.
Yeah, that was official, though. For this era. Yeah, Wiz definitely was going harder than paint. They say, boy, you Jay, it look like Snoop Dogg.
Yeah,
his swag,
everything though.
Everything though. Them niggas end up hooking.